afraid. Be very afraid. Be very, 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 very afraid.
It's showtime.
This Halloween, treat yourself to the ghastliest collection of characters ever created. In haunting and hilarious hits. Like Michael Keaton in Beetlejuice.
What do you think of this? You like it?
Steven Spielberg's Gremlins. And the Goonies.
Somebody's coming!
Look out for the all-new Scooby-Doo's Creepiest Capers. And Casper Saves Halloween.
Here I come!
Frightening films that will make you laugh. Till it hurts. Check out all these classic frights. And new delights.
We're gonna have some laughs.
That'll guarantee you will see dead people. Now available on video cassette and select DVD. They'll leave you screaming for more.
I'll bet every kid in America would like to have one of these.
A little surprise for you, my friends.
Superstar Entertainment doesn't get any more jam-packed.
What a maroon.
We're putting a new spin on all your Looney Tunes friends.
Oh, brother.
Bring home Taz's Jungle Jams.
The Tasmanian Devil is a powerful, vicious, evil-tempered brute, but is especially fond of wild duck. Yes!
Starring the little devil himself. Then the air meets the hare.
Bugs Bunny.
You were expecting maybe the Easter Bunny?
Michael Jordan.
How about we go out and kick some alien butt?
And Bugs Bunny.
Thank you.
Feed me.
Feed you.
Feed me.
Whoa.
In Space Jam. And look for the all-new Space Jam DVD, packed with jammin' extras. Yours to own for the first time.
I just gotta have that.
Plus, check out the whole lineup of your favorite Looney Tunes characters. From our Looney Bin to yours.
The exclusive property and trademark of Warner Brothers, Inc.
About him. You thought you had seen it all. You thought you knew everything. You thought wrong.
I thought I saw a pussycat.
It's Tweety, starring in his first all-new movie, Tweety's High Flying Adventure, coming this September only on video.
I did saw a pussycat.
Coming this fall, you will notice an eerie greenish glow. Your heart will beat faster. Your palms start to sweat. Suddenly, you know they are among us. It's the all-new movie, Scooby-Doo and the Alien Invaders, coming fall 2000. It's just the beginning. In fall 2000, beware of his presence. The arch enemy is back. He will threaten the city. He's a maniac. With awful power. And no one can help. No one except Batman Beyond, Return of the Joker. The first feature-length Batman Beyond movie coming exclusively to video October 31st. And this time, he's not alone.
Only one song makes Christmas feel wacky and goofy.
Grandma got run over.
It's the wildly popular Christmas sensation that will charm you, fill you with spirit, and knock you off your feet.
You can say there's no such thing as Santa.
Grandma Got Run Over by a Reindeer, bringing joy and laughter to home video this holiday season.
She'd been drinking
too. What's up, Dad?
The dog is a big responsibility.
He's not a baby.
He keeps the dog, okay?
Willie Morris's classic tale comes to life. The true story of a remarkable dog.
Go get him, Skid!
Get that kid!
Who changed the lives of everyone around him.
We won, Skid! We scored a touchdown!
Hey, look at that dog!
From Warner Brothers Family Entertainment, My Dog Skip.